It's time for morning ballet exercise. I started to dance more ballet while searching for a job because it is something that I'm passionate about. I wanted to be a ballerina as a girl and have always danced ballet because it makes me very happy, gives me a sense of confidence, and it is healthy, and it lets me escape into a magical world. Today, I'm going to be dancing a favorite ballet, Giselle, which we have seen with my sweetheart Lloyd at the Lincoln Center twice. Once in 2017, and once this year, 2023, on July 5th, and it is the ultimate romantic ballet, and I love dancing the role of Giselle, who is so loving and such a gentle young woman. And as always, I have a beautiful rose. What more beautiful than a red rose to express all of the love that Giselle has in her heart. And so there are many health benefits of ballet because November is Alzheimer's Awareness Month and ballet is excellent for brain health. Besides for physical health, I'm going to be dancing to raise awareness for Alzheimer's disease and that it's necessary to lead a healthy lifestyle. So, with this introduction, let's start dancing. I'm dancing my favorite ballets in pointe now with my beautiful shoes from Lloyd.
Thank you.
have enjoyed this ballet. Have a beautiful day.